Today I'm going to talk to you briefly about the layers of the anterior abdominal wall. We have 7 layers. Anyway, if you know, dig deep in any of these layers, please watch other videos. Starting from superficial to the deep, we have skin. Deep to it, you know, usually, as we know, there is a superficial fascia. Deep to superficial fascia, we have deep fascia, usually covering the muscular layer. Deep to it, or deep to the muscular layer, there is a transversalis fascia. And deep to it, there is another fatty layer, and the fatty layer lined by parietal peritoneum. Let us start from the superficial part, which is the skin. This is the skin, very thin layer. Deep to the skin, as we know, as usually, there is a superficial fascia. Superficial fascia composed from 2 layers. Superficial fatty layer, which is the yellow one, and there is it's known as Camper's fascia. It's known as Camper's fascia, and there is a deep membranous layer that known as Scarf's fascia. Scarf's fascia. Deep to the superficial fascia, there is a deep fascia. You know, in the abdominal wall, in the anterior lateral abdominal wall, the deep fascia is really a thin layer, thin investing layer covering the muscles, you know, as you see here, which is very thin layer and sometimes neglected. Anyway, this is the deep fascia, you know, that covers the muscular layer. Muscular layers from outside, there is external oblique muscle. Deep to it, there is internal oblique. Deep to it, there is transversus abdominis. Deep to the transversus abdominis muscle, there is another layer of fascia. This fascia is known as transversalis fascia. This layer is the transversalis fascia. You know, its name taken from the muscle that's located superficial to it, the transversus abdominis. Now, deep to the transversalis fascia, there is another fatty layer, other than, of course, the Camper's fascia. There is another fatty layer that's known as extraperitoneal fatty tissue or fatty layer. And lastly, the deepest layer is a layer of peritoneum, is the parietal peritoneum. This is the parietal peritoneum. Thank you.